I'm glad I figured out how to bring water back into the underground well system. The Nolly won't die of thirst. And it's a good thing the scuba gear worked so well. I wouldn't have made it without the new equipment. Much as I hate being back here, I have to say it was good to see the Nolly again. I believe I'm getting closer to the Prometheus. I can feel it.